I did not forget to do an update video about the coffee shop. It's just taking me a little longer than I thought it was going to. Let me tell you what I mean.
What are we doing today?
Going to Reuben Hills. Gonna figure out when we can start using this coffee machine. Because right now it's just sitting in our shop and we don't know how to use it. This is what you need in your life.
Let me explain to you where we're at with the coffee business. Starting a business is kind of like a bucket. You're gonna have to keep investing, pouring into this bucket that is the business until there is a critical moment where you're going to be able to tip said bucket over with all you've invested into it, into your customers. Now, if you imagine that this bucket is bank coffee, and there's gonna be a few lines that we're gonna need to hit. First, it started with the idea, the vision. The vision comes when you have the idea to start the business. The idea for us is to sell coffee. The idea is great, but without the rest of the steps, without pouring in more, the idea is absolutely worthless. Now, the idea is the cheapest part of all of this. The second thing that we did, establish a location. Now, if your business isn't in a brick and mortar, then your location is gonna be your consumer. For us, this is Sydney. The next step was the fit out. Now, the fit out is what you're going to do to the space, the location, to make sure that it is ready to capitalize on the idea you have for the business. The next thing you need to do when you're capitalizing on the idea or the business idea you have, business plan. You need to figure out how it is that this business is going to operate, all of the organizational pieces in your business. And for us, the business plan means literally building the back end of the business. Can you use the name you want to use? Set up systems that are going to allow you to track your progress and your profits. The last thing on this list for us and for your business is to make sure that there is proper training. To make sure you are all on the same page, doing the same thing, on the same team, capitalizing on that idea and the vision. So to answer the question, where is Bank Coffee and what's the update? We've gotten the idea, we've gotten the location, we've got the fit out, and we're executing the business plan right now. We're waiting on training and then we will open. Grace and I had no idea what the actual workload and what it took to take coffee from where it begins and where it's grown, all the things it takes and requires as a business to sell that coffee to someone. It is crazy how much you have to do in a business and how many tiny little moments along the way where you could fail just to operate and capitalize on the business idea. All right, Grace and I have an appointment now and I gotta make sure I'm not late to it.
The meeting went well. Grace is doing training with our dog. Now we're going on a date. We go on a date every single Thursday.
And
yeah, we're gonna go see what we get into.